Number one seeded Alliance in red, our number four seeded Alliance in blue begins. Royal Robotics dropping two gray totes on the scoring platform in the auto period. That'll put 4 points on the board in a somewhat unconventional way, but great job by Royal, and the Red Alliance will be sure to benefit as the drivers take the controls. 360 of the Revolution already holding a container with litter. They've got their yellow tote in place, and they are ready to start stacking high. Horns of Havoc 3393 appear to be having some technical troubles. They are moving, but they are not driving. We'll see if they can sort that out. Otherwise, it might be up to the other two members of the Blue Alliance to put up as high a score as they can here in this semifinal match. Looks like the Iron Rams, 4304, once again stuck on the scoring platform. This happened to them last match. Need to be careful. That platform is extremely slick and does not grip those wheels well. Royal Robotics, on the other hand, our highest seed coming out of qualification matches, no problem at all. They've even got time to come over, give their alliance partners a little nudge, and get them back on their way before Royal returns to mining that landfill. They'll go ahead and grab that container off the step and probably aim to put it on top of one of their two stacks of four that they've already built on the red scoring platform. Things at a little bit of a standstill on the blue side of the field. 1899 Saints Robotics with the wooden machine already built a 2x2 set of gray totes. They're in position to set another one on top, and the Electric Eagles look like they're just waiting for somewhere to put those two recycling containers. Hopefully their alliance partners can provide a dance partner in just a few moments once they drop those last few totes. 360's got a stack of four with a container and litter. All ready to go for red. It is in place, and they will score those points for the Red Alliance. 25-22 Royals with a second container from the step. They're capping their own stack of four, and all of a sudden, the Red Alliance has shot up with the point total as we still have 23 seconds left in this match. Electric Eagles able to cap both those stacks of four for the Blue Alliance. They'll catch right up to the Red Alliance. And with 12, now 11 seconds left, plenty of opportunity to score a few more last points. Now to 7 and 6 seconds. Now 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Looks like one more stack might have snuck its way onto that red scoring platform in the last few seconds. We'll get the official scores from your referees and report them to you in just a moment. Final scores in for semifinal match number four. Another outstanding performance by both alliances. Our number four seeded alliance, looking to sneak their way back into position to move into the finals, puts up a respectable 78 points. The number one seed in red, looking to hold on to the top spot, and 118 points will do it. That number four seed still looking up at the rest of the alliances in this semifinal, but everybody will play one more match to determine who moves on and who is done for the day. We will take one more mandatory 6-minute field timeout.